Dear student, it is most important from the point of examination view. Yena the keltare, write tan inverse of root of 1 plus x square minus 1 divided by x and the simplest form anta keltare. Simplest form alli nodbeka nan aagle helide olagade yenadru x alli kottidre substitution kodbeku illi yen substitution kodbeku yochana maadi 1 plus x square anta ide avada 1 plus x square it is like 1 plus tan square theta therefore alli en madana agadre put x is equal to tan theta when x is equal to tan theta that implies theta is equal to tan inverse of x okkotira agadre enagut nodana thus become what tan inverse of keen observation maadi root of 1 plus x andre tan theta x square andre enayitu tan square theta minus 1 divided by tan theta tumba important thus become what so tan inverse of root of what is 1 plus tan square theta secant square theta minus 1 divided by can I write this tan theta as a sin theta divided by cos theta ik barkondre answer barutte so that become what tan inverse of root square cancel aagi secant theta minus 1 divided by sin theta by cos theta okay makla so this become what tan inverse of is secant theta na can I write it as 1 by cos theta because secant theta is a reciprocal of cos theta minus 1 divided by sin theta divided by cos theta makla next stage eno numerator lcm tagobekashte tagota idi nodi this become what tan inverse of what is an lcm cos theta is an lcm then this become what 1 minus cos theta divided by sin theta divided by cos theta so these two get cancel okkotiragadre then this become what tan inverse of adu yoshne maadi numerator alli nodi yen ulkottili barkottini that is equal to tan inverse of in the numerator remaining thing is 1 minus cos theta divided by denominator is sin theta only so agare en madana aa 1 minus cos theta matte sin theta ge standard formula ide 1 minus cos theta is what 2 sin square theta by 2 is it divided by only sin theta half angle what I have to write here 2 sin theta by 2 and cos theta by 2 okay so now this become what yochana madi makla tan inverse of 2 to cancel aitu 1 sin hogutte then sin by cos what happens here tan theta by 2 tan o tan inverse hogutte yen ulkota agadre theta by 2 but theta andre en nodra illi theta is what tan inverse of x whole divided by 2 is a simplest form of tan inverse of root of 1 plus x square minus 1 ಆಗಬಹುದಾದ್ರೆ ಇದೇ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ಹೀಗೆ ಕೇಳಿದಂತೆ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬದಲು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಪುಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಬಟ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ನೋಡೋಣ ಕೊನೆಗೆ ಮೈನಸ್ ಇರೋದು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 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 ಇಲ್ಲೂ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆಯಿತು ಇಲ್ಲೂ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆಯಿತು ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾತ್ರ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಏನ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಸರ್ ನೋಡಿ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಹೇಳಬೇಕು just rectify the difference of this so this become tan inverse of makla illi nodi that 1 plus cos theta na heek berithini 2 cos square theta by 2 divided by as usual sin theta can be written as 2 sin theta by 2 into cos theta by 2 okay that become what tan inverse of 2 to cancel aitu 1 cos aitu cos by sin cot theta by 2 okay outside tan inverse irodrinda olagade ira cot n enanta bariyana tan of pi by 2 minus theta by 2 okay tan o tan inverse cancel aitu that become what pi by 2 minus theta by 2 istike bidabedi pi by 2 minus theta by 2 tane theta andre enilde alli okay yo theta is what tan inverse of x divided by 2 so very very important these two problems from the point of examination artha agide ankonidini right we'll move on to the next question thank you